What's going on, buddy? Vexos here. We're playing Daemon Ex Machina, the demo prototype missions to, you know, gauge the game that's coming out soon. I wonder how it's gonna do. I've had high hopes for this game. Okay, I see you. Thoughts and impressions. It's looking good so far, actually. Oh, here you go. The character customization I am a complete sucker for. Pigtails. Well, you already know how it's gonna go. Hair color's gonna be a lot different now. There's not much here for the demo, but yeah. Oh no, that's bad. I'm a veteran. Eyebrows, be quick about it. Doesn't matter. Oh, yeah, I can't have them thick eyebrows. All right, let's do it. Facial hair. Let's have a little, everyone gets a beard today. We're good. Cosmetic. I don't have anything cosmetic. Scar, tattoo. Cost of face. Give me red. Alright, suit. White, so black. Clothes. Perfect. Finish. Ah, it's gonna make me miss a name. No, stop it. No, it's gotta be Vexos! Yes, I'm done. Let's do this. I'm a veteran. Old man. That was fast. It only took me 3 minutes to do that. Cool. Interesting. Already so far. All right, cool. Link accepted.
My name is Four.
Okay.
I am the operator who serves as the liaison between orbital and outers like yourself. You have just recovered from transplant surgery to install
transplant?
The neural link terminal.
Okay.
At this time, your biometric data in the oval link will be updated and registered with orbital. This is your arsenal on loan from orbital.
I love it, huh?
You as a mercenary. You must complete an aptitude test. Accept the order from this terminal and await dispatch.
Okie dokie. Orders? Let's do it.
Initiating arsenal boot sequence.
Aside from yesterday's Yoshi game, I think I'd like this one too.
Generator pool normal. Energy limiter release.
Wow, look at it go. It looks so good.
Weapon safety mechanism released. All systems normal. Commencing launch.
Mech battles. Interesting.
The outer aptitude test will begin soon. This is
okay, that's fine. Let's do it.
Hardly anyone.
This is Reaver of the Western Seven. I'll be joining you as an observer.
And I'm Queen of Panzer Crown. Joined.
Interesting.
The aptitude test are selected at random from a pool of qualified mercenaries. They're here to make
what Four said. If things get dicey, just ask us for help.
For Oval and the world. However, if the cost of your arsenal repairs consistently exceeds the profit you generate, your value may be reassessed.
We get it. Let's get this over with already.
If you're not sure what to do, prioritize your survival. Just trust your instincts and you'll pass with flying colors.
We will now begin the aptitude.
Why is it that it feels kind of... Let's see. Attack enemies. Right arm. Left arm. Oh, wow.
Your arsenal's OS will correct for any minor losses in firearm accuracy. Use your boost ability to avoid enemy fire, and to get within range to return fire. Complete the order within the time.
Oh, man, there's a lot going on right now. Let's roll. More enemies! More enemies! Wow. The radar. Okay. Not bad so far. I'll give it that. Got tanks coming out. Oh, that's what these are. Okay, cool.
Five minutes remaining.
Wait, there's time limits on these things? Alright, fine. Better speed up a bit. Okay. I'm assuming you get better bots in this game. When you get better weapons, this tends to happen a lot, so I'm assuming like it's just the bare minimum of what you can do. Not bad, not bad.
Get some rest before you tackle your next assignment.
You should get your test results right away. See you around on the battlefield. Aptitude test complete. You have passed. Congratulations.
Awesome.
Your Optimal Link key has been received. You are now a registered mercenary for Orbital and its affiliated consortiums. From here on, you will complete assigned orders and help us work toward a peaceful future. Thank you for your service.
I like it. Well, that's terrible, huh? Not bad. Alright then. Alright, so my impression of this game so far, to know it's a mech based fighting game. When you fight things bigger than you, I'm assuming. A lot of fun. It's definitely, you know, giving you like what's gonna happen at the beginning type of feel. Because you won't have everything and you start off with like the basic stuff. But it's enough to intrigue you. I'll give him that. Let's see what else we have here. And then you got your upgrades that you can do. Way more weapons. There's nothing here. Left side. Yeah, there's a lot of customizations. Yeah, I'll give him that. Gold. I'll give him that one. Just like my mech. Alright. Alright. What else we got?
Order briefing. This order is a request from Sky Union. The details are as follows. Hostile AI forces. For this order, each reclaimer, you will be working with bullet briefing over.
Works for me. Let's start. Welcome to the battlefield, huh? Arsenal on standby. All right, let's do this.
Hey, rookie. If you got any questions, hit me up. I'd be happy to show you the ropes.
Okie dokie.
See what I gotta put up with? Come on, Corporal. When are you gonna stop treating me like a newbie?
Four. Send us the order.
Uploading. That should be everything. Consult this data for detailed information about the area of operations. Continue your approach. The order will begin soon.
Okie dokie.
Catch you later, rookie.
So they're on standby, huh? Ain't bad.
Please remember to use my call sign. Oh.
My call sign is my real name. Man, I wish I had a cool sounding call sign like Falcon.
A call sign is just a word to help us ID each other.
If you say so, Corporal. Anyway, Bulwark's has been placed in charge of this area. Sky Youth has managed to hold this area for a long time.
Missiles, there they are. Oh, wow.
Pretty much. You probably already know about these Immortals, but just in case, they're responsible for corrupting all these AI that we've been sent to destroy. But our arsenals are more than a match for them. These AI might as well be fish in a barrel.
Immortals must be destroyed on sight. We're going to phone them for each one. Stay within the area.
Not bad. There's a lot of enemies around. A lot of ow. Oh, they hurt. Where is Johnny? Okay, well, where's he going? There's like a health pack a bunch around here. Just kill all enemies. There we go. There's a lot of micromanagement in this game so far. Not bad. I'll give him that. Right in front of me. There you are. They're getting away. There you are.
Order complete. Initiating return sequence. Follow instructions to return to base.
Over already, huh? Looks like the rookie's still one piece too. Time to head home and...
Wait, Donnie. I don't like how this smells. Something's coming.
You and your nose.
Access granted. Sky Union's radar station has confirmed the appearance of immortals in your vicinity. Transmitting target data.
Here we go. Let's do it. So that looks like a problem.
What am I even looking at? Sizes? Your class? Oh, man. You sure we're not in over our heads here?
Order update. Sky Union has modified the request as follows.
Target weak point, target weak point! How much health does this thing have? I can't tell. Holy crap, yeah, I gotta stay out of his range. Wait, how many of these things are there? I don't think I'm doing much damage to these things. Oh, thank goodness.
Follow my lead.
Alright, follow the lead.
I won't always have your back, you know.
Whoa, look at him go.
Besides, both know I'm the superior pilot. Just focus on defeating these for now.
Okay.
Someday you'll be next. That's this.
Wow. That was awesome. They're feeling like there was nothing.
The orbit's objectives have been achieved. Initiating return sequence.
All right, guys. That's pretty fun. I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna be returning to base. But while I'm returning to base, I'll see you guys in the next video, okay? So, as always, stay beautiful, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.